race number one makes its way down in front of the grandstand. Horse number one, Just Natty, with Will Rowland. Horse number two, Little Hold to Move Me, with Corey Larson. Horse number three, Make Snowstorm, with Dan Rowland. Horse number four, Dag in My Stocking, with Royal Rowland. Horse number five, Just Blitz, with Adam Hauser. Horse number six, Channel Truth, Mark Metzenham. Horse number seven, R.D. Billy, with Scott Smith. Here on Pacers, and here we go on and pacing. It's Dag in My Stocking, trying to get to the top and to the far outside of this. Adam Hauser with Just Blitz. Just Blitz in third. Out on top, show the way it is. Just Natty. Just Natty out on top, your race leader. Dag in My Stocking, good second. Just Blitz in third. Racing in that fourth position is Shuttle Truth. As they make their way to the quarter pole, it is Just Natty. 28 2/5, 28 2-year-old big quarter. How about that for your 2-year-old? Out on top, showing the way, it is Just Natty. Just Natty, your race leader. Dag in My Stocking now makes the pole. One over, you've got a horse race for the top as around the far turn. Down the front stretch, you'll wait for the top of the mile. Dag in My Stocking now what the top. Dag in My Stocking now on top, showing the way. Just Natty in second. 58-2, 58-2. Out on top, showing the way, it is Dag in My Stocking. Just Natty goes second. Just Blitz in third. Racing for Shuttle Truth. R.D. Billy races in that fifth spot. The Rolling Moon Man in sixth. And seventh is Dan Rowland. And round out the field with Make Snowstorm. At the third quarter pole, it's Dag in My Stocking. 1:29 1/5, 1:29, can they bring it home? That's it, on a pace for 2 mile, on the point, showing the way. You've got a horse race, Just Natty. Now make the pole to the outside. You've got a horse race, Dag in My Stocking. And Just Natty, Dag in My Stocking, Just Natty, Just Natty, not trying to close from the far outside. Not able to get there. It is Dag in My Stocking. Dag in My Stocking, with Royal Rowland. At the wire, Just Natty second, 2:02 3/5, slow down on that last quarter. That makes way with circle horse number 4, Dag in My Stocking, owned by Dwayne Conner Rowland, now out with three by Dwayne Rowland, driven by Royal Rowland. 3 starts, 3 wins for Dag in My Stocking. Started by Dag, Reader, Roger Rowland, Iowa.
Tommy, that only took out 2 pick 10. Everybody else is still in.
As the results for race number one, horse number one, Just Natty, was second. Horse number three, horse number two, Little Hold to Move Me, was third. Horse number three, May Snowstorm, was seventh. Horse number four, Dag in My Stocking, was your winner. Horse number five, Just Blitz, was fifth. Horse number six, Shuttle Truth, was fourth. And horse number seven, R.D. Billy, was six. From top down, we read 2, 3, 7, 1, 5, 4, 6 on the bottom. Quarter at 28-2, a half and 58-2, 3/4 and 1:29 1. The mile 2:02 3/5 for Dag in My Stocking.